I always love digging out bullets from our back stuff. It's always interesting to see the different effects of going into the wood. Some of them are totally smashed up. This one, for instance, is not. It's a 9mm FMJ. I don't know how many grain that is, but it's in pretty good shape. Pretty interesting. Here's another one we pulled. It's a 45. Also in pretty good shape. Interesting. Let's see about this one. Here. This one's bigger than a 9, I think. Let's compare. A 9 and 245s. Pretty interesting. What else have we got? Oh, look at this. I don't know what that is. I can't tell what that is though.
Here's one.
Okay. Adventurer, come out of there. Play some CSI with these striations here. So I'm guessing from the back of it that it's the same size here. Here you go. That's a 45. Or are those 40? I don't know if there's... I don't remember anybody bringing a 40 out here, so probably 45. There's another one. Let's see what we can get here. Have we got? Is that a double? Oh, it is a double. Look at that. You got a 40 or a 45, then penetrated by a 9. Interesting.
This one might be three of them. Oh, yeah, this one's real bendy.
So, this one's pretty big. It's like a multi pack. I don't know what all's in here, but.
Look, I tried busting one here.
That could be a shotgun slug, or it could be a cluster of regular. I see a bunch of different pieces of copper in there, so I imagine it's a cluster. That was probably fairly close to the bullseye, if I'm speaking highly of myself. And then Levi found a couple.
Oh,
those
are
22, little chunks of 22. I don't know. We always have fun digging bullets out of the wood from an old shooting backstop.